Ashna. Today I am going to share with you guys my experience with world's most hair friendly and budget friendly hair dryer. I am going to review Philips Salon Dry Active Hair Dryer. Now before coming to its features, I am quickly going to tell you what I have done with my hair. Today I haven't shampooed my hair. All I did is I just dried my hair with this hair dryer, then I made a quick bun on my hair, and then again I used concentrated dryer on my hair. And now I just opened my hair and I think I got a kind of a salon ready hair. Like you can, it can go for a semi-formal look if wherever I want to go. So I'm all set. Philips hair dryers works wonders for me. It saves a lot of my time because see, today I was in a hurry. I wanted to make videos. So all I did is I just, you know, dried my hair, made a bun, again used concentrated dryer. I'll tell you how. And then I opened my hair and the result is in front of you. I just wanted a semi-casual, like a curly messy look. So that's what this gave me. So now coming to its features. This Salon Active Dry Hair Dryer is mostly about how hair friendly it is and how safe it is for your hair. I can guarantee this is one product which while using on your hair, even if your hair is sensitive, like my hair is quite sensitive, you do not need a hair protective cream or something like that. You don't need any serum also. It has its setting modes which comes in cool, warm and hot modes. You know, you can also adjust its air flows. So I usually go for the cool mode when I'm not in a hurry, and even it's like if you adjust in a warm and hot combination mode, this works wonders on your hair. And you know, it has a nozzle setup, for example nozzle attachment. Suppose you want to concentrate heat, like I said, I made a bun, I wanted to concentrate heat on my bun, so I used this attachment and then I, you know, used it on my bun, like with a distance, with a little distance you can use, and the heat will focus on that particular part of your hair and it won't cause any damage to your hair, because I have been using this product since 7 years without any sort of heat protective agent or something like that, because of the modes. It actually depends on you when you use a product, like how intelligently you are using. It's not that always heat mode is the only one which sets your hair. No, not needed. In warm and cool tones of this brand is good enough. It's not that I have not gone to any other brands in these 7 years, but every time I somehow got back to this one, and Philips gives certain amount of comfort to my hair. Now coming to its interior features, it gives the added shine to your hair. You know why? Because of its negative ion technology. Yes, Philips has, as it's written, Salon Dry Active Ion. It's negatively charged, and because of that it gives the added texture to your hair. It gives a added volume and shine to your hair. There's some sort of luster which I always experience on my hair after using it. It's because of its technology, and it has pretty long cord, so you know, you always need not sit near the plug point, so you can like extend it. And I mean, somehow this has worked wonders on my hairs. Coming to its exterior features, this ceramic coating is so smooth, you know, it gives you a very good feel. And as you can see, this black ceramic coating with pole cut dots of pink color, like pink pole cut dots and black ceramic coating combo, adds a glamour factor to your kitty. It's quite travel friendly, and you know, it doesn't get scratches, that you have to keep it like very carefully, that it doesn't get scratches. Its texture is really nice, it doesn't get any kind of scratch. And the best part is its cost. I had got it, say, 7 years ago in around 1800 bucks, and now you'll get it in 1000 bucks, or maybe even discounted. I think 800 to 900 you'll get it. And this is one Philips brand has always been very good at its products. Even the straighteners are very good, but this is a one model that has suited me. Even like when you're in a hurry, you don't want to style your hair, you just use this dryer and your hair automatically gets you know, a particular styling on its own. So this is a walking salon for me. And yes, another important thing, whenever you use it, if this appliance gets overheated, this will automatically switch off, so you need not not worry while using this product. Yeah, of course, any product, I recommend you that use it very carefully. But this is one product that is a must try, and I really recommend it for people who are not too much into salons and styling, and you really want to, you know, be quick, and it saves a lot of time. Even if you don't have time for shampooing, need not worry, just give a blow dry, okay, make a bun and then put concentrated heat and then open your bun. It will give a natural styling to your hair. So that's it for today. I'll come up with more videos. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.